I'm sitting on the edge of a cliff overlooking this immense valley that seems like I'm somewhere in sub-Saharan Africa. Sitting beside me is this Aboriginal man, and I ask him, "What did it feel like the first time you discovered all of this?" He points to the horizon where the sun is setting, and it just explodes in this array of colors of pinks and oranges and fiery reds, and we both begin to cry.